ANC leader Musalia Mudavadi's bid to be the fifth president of the Republic of Kenya got a major boost after elders from the western region endorsed him. Now, during a meeting at his Mululu home in Vihiga County, the elders urged Mudavadi to engage leaders from other communities to support his bid, even as Mudavadi implored them to convince Kakamega Governor Wycliffe Oparanya and the former UNCTAD Secretary General Dr. Mukisa Kitui, who are eyeing the presidency, to drop their ambitions and back him. All eyes are now on the Mulembe Nation, which, despite having the second largest voting bloc, has in the past failed the unity test, as Chemutai Goyen reports.
Mudavadi's bid for the presidency next year has started in earnest today, as an estimated 500 elders from the Luhya community convened at his Mululu home. The elders saying they have learned from past mistakes of failing to unite to support one of their own for the country's top job.
We are sitting together to organize ourselves so that we know what to put before the table and negotiate for our part.
The meeting resolving to rally behind Mudavadi for presidency in 2022. However, the elders also wanted Mudavadi, who has been accused of fence-sitting, to move out of his comfort zone and seek nationwide support.
Sisi sasa tumechukua hiyo jukumu, tutatoa Musalia Mudavadi Western Region, tutaenda kona zote za inchi tukitafutia Musalia Mudavadi kura, na nyinyi mshike doria Western, mutufanyie kazi.
Kile mmetangaza leo, hiyo proclamation ni endorsement kubwa. Singeweza safari hii peke yangu, siwezi hiyo safari peke yangu, ni lazima tutembee pamoja.
Na sisi tutaunga ambisheni yake hiyo kuanzia saa hii mpaka wakati atarealize hiyo dream yake.
However, the community is still facing the unity test, with Kakamega Governor Wycliffe Oparanya and former UNCTAD Secretary General Mukisa Kitui having also expressed interest in the presidency, Mudavadi calling on the elders to persuade them to support him.
Musalia huyu amekuwa deputy prime minister. Sasa hii guesswork. Tunasumbuana guesswork. Wacha tuwe kama lion. Lion ikifocus kumnyama, hata mnyama mwingine cross mbele, haitaki yeye cross mbele, inataka tu ile. So lion yetu ni Musalia Mudavadi.
There are people who want to invest in our division. Kwa sababu wanataka katika eneo zao wawe na one presidential candidate. Lakini wanataka wahakikishe kila mara katika eneo ya Western tutakuwa na multiple candidates deliberately.
Mimi nikiwa traditional leader nimeona Luhya unit ikiwa iko, lakini ile ambayo inakosekana ni political unity, wanasiasa.
Another hurdle Mudavadi has to deal with is his newfound working relationship with Wipers Kalonzo Musyoka and their KANU counterpart Gideon Moi, who also have presidential ambitions in 2022. Will they shelve theirs in favor of Mudavadi? During the burial of Mudavadi's mother Hannah in early January, President Kenyatta raised stakes for Mudavadi when he insinuated that it was time for another community to take over the leadership mantle in the country, since only two communities have led for 56 years. With the Mulembe Nation accounting for the second largest voting bloc at close to 4 million, the region has in the past elections voted in favor of ODM leader Raila Odinga's ODM, with Jubilee making inroads in the 2017 election.
Z.
Chemutai Goyen, Citizen TV, Nairobi.